She's an exuberant artist, bold and dramatic, a generous philanthropist using her talent to save lives, an accomplished ballroom dancer, and children's book author. Patrons of Madaras Gallery in Tucson, Arizona say, through the artwork of Diana Madaras, they experience color and joy.
Diana Madaras, it's sunshine. The colors, they're bright, and it just makes you feel like it's a sunny day.
When I'm having a bad day because it's cloudy outside, I can look at one of her beautiful paintings and be happy again. They're just bright and colorful, and they bring out good feelings in people.
Diana is a colorist working in both watercolor and acrylic, painting brilliant desert landscapes, vibrant floral scenes, and captivating portraits. Her work has been featured at the Tucson Museum of Art on the cover of numerous magazines and hangs in several prestigious resorts. A signature member of the Southern Arizona Watercolor Guild, Diana has been voted Tucson's best visual artist 4 times.
I like to put the strokes down in a bold way with bright colors, and that has all to do with this feeling of joyfulness while I'm painting.
Nestled in the foothills is the spacious Madaras Gallery, featuring a wide range of beautiful artwork and gifts, from breathtaking originals and reproductions to art tiles, box note cards, and colorful functional decor. Shopping at Madaras Gallery makes it possible to bring the beauty of the desert home.
It's very uplifting art. While somewhat abstract, it captures the desert scenes in particular, the rocks and cacti of the desert, and the colors are so unique and full that it just gives you a rosy feeling all over.
With a deep love for animals developed in early childhood, today, Diana helps the less fortunate through her nonprofit Art for Animals Foundation. In one adventure, she went on safari in Africa, painted the stunning animals she encountered, then staged the African Sojourn Art Show, raising $80,000 for charity. Her community service goes far beyond her own foundation as she donates her time and artwork to many nonprofit groups.
As a city, we rely on our volunteers and our people that contribute to nonprofit organizations. And we call this, giving something back to the community, and she's done that for as long as I've known her.
Creating artwork that spreads happiness, helping people and animals in need. A colorful life that in turn lets the artist experience joy.
I think that's the best that I can ask for, is that my art makes people happy. It makes me happy to paint it, and if that gets conveyed to somebody else and it makes them happy in turn, that's the best I can hope for.